I saw a Reddit post asking, do people actually not enjoy this boss? Maybe because it's unfair because it has 3 phases, or they just don't know its weak point, or how to deal with its attacks. Well, in this clip, I'm going to show how I beat all 3 phases without taking damage, no summons, and how I dodge and counter every attack for maximum damage.